गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, माई सेल्फ मिली सांखला. इन टूडे सेशन अवर सब्जेक्ट डिजाइन ऑफ पिस्टेस कॉन्क्रीट स्ट्रक्चर. वी डिस्कस अवर कॉर्बल डिजाइन एंड ऑल्सो वी सॉल्व वन एग्जाम्पल ऑफ कॉर्बल डिजाइन. ओके, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी डिस्कस द स्टेप्स ऑफ डिजाइन. ओके, फर्स्ट वी कैलकुलेट अल्टीमेट शेयर फोर्स. नोटेशन ऑफ दिस अल्टीमेट शेयर फोर्स इज वी यू. देन check the ultimate shear force for the following condition. The following condition is not achieved, then we enlarge the section. First of all, VU less than equal to 5 in bracket 0.2 F dash C BWD. And second condition is VU less than is equal to 5.5 BWD into D. Okay, here we check the section for this two condition. If this two condition is not satisfied, then we enlarge the section. Now calculate the area of shear friction reinforcement, that is ABF. Okay, and this ABF we find for vertical shear friction reinforcement and inclined shear friction reinforcement. First is VN, that is our ultimate shear force. And equation of this VN for vertical shear friction is ABF FY into mu. And ABF is equal to VN divided by FY into mu, or VU by phi then divide by FY into mu, that is friction coefficient. Now for inclined shear friction, VN is equal to ABF FY into mu sin alpha F plus cos alpha F. And equation of ABF is equal to VN divided by FY mu sin alpha F plus cos alpha F. Then ABF is equal to, in replace of VN we can use VU by phi divided by FY mu sin alpha F plus cos alpha F. This is the equation for shear reinforcement ABF. Now next, the design must be follow the basic equation, that is phi VN greater equal to VU. Flexure design for corbel or bracket. First of all, calculate the ultimate flexure moment MU. Equation of this MU is equal to VUA plus NUC H minus D. Calculate the area of tension reinforcement AN is equal to NUC by phi FY. Next, calculate the area of flexure reinforcement AF is equal to MU by phi FY 0.85 D. Now calculate the area of primary tension reinforcement AS. First case we find out AS. Okay, and if our AS is greater than or equal to 2/3 ABF plus AN, then primary reinforcement is equal to AS is equal to 2/3 ABF plus AN. And here the closed stirrup AH is 1/3 of AVF and the location of stirrups is 2/3 depth. In second case, AS greater or equal to AF plus AN, then primary reinforcement menu provided is equal to AF plus AN, and here the horizontal reinforcement is 1/2 of AF and the location of stirrups is 2/3 of depth. Now check the reinforcement for minimum reinforcement, so that rho AS by BD greater or equal to 0.04 F dash C by FY and AH greater or equal to 0.5 AS minus AN. AS is equal to area of primary tension reinforcement. ABF is equal to area of shear friction reinforcement. AN is equal to area of tension reinforcement. AF is equal to area of flexure reinforcement. AH is equal to horizontal closed stirrups. and D is equal to effective depth of corbel. Okay, now we solve example. Okay, first example, design flexural and shear friction reinforcement of corbel structure. Okay, now first of all, the material is given, strength K 300, steel grade is given 400, concrete cylindrical strength F dash C is given 0.83 × 30, that is equal to 24.9 MPa, and beta 1 is equal to 0.85. Dimension are given, B width 200 mm, edge is equal to 400 mm, concrete cover is given 30 mm, and D is given 370 mm depth. Now design force VU is equal to 150,000 N. This will be given in data. Okay, and NUC is equal to 0.2 VU, and 0.2 VU is given 150,000. After solving 3000 N, that is our NUC. MU, ultimate moment, is equal to VU into A NUC H minus D. Okay, that we discuss in our theory. VU is equal to 150,000, area A is equal to 100. Okay, then NUC we find out 3 lakh, H minus D, H is equal to our 400 mm, and D is equal to our effective cover after minus this concrete cover, that is 370, and our answer of this ultimate moment is equal to 1.59 × 10⁷ N·mm. Okay, now next we check of limitation. 5.2 F dash C BW into D, phi is equal to 0.85, 0.2 F dash C is equal to 24.9. okay, look at this, F dash C is give 24.9. okay, then BW is equal to width, D is equal to our effective depth. After solving that, according to this condition, our answer is 313,242 N. Then for second condition, 5.5 BW into D, all the values substitute here. Okay, this here the phi is written, but in data beta, but this is the, again some reference book take beta, some reference book take phi. Phi and beta are same. Okay, phi and beta is equal to 0.85. After solving that, we get 345,950 N. Now VU is 150,000, that VU is equal to 150,000 is given in data. Now according to our checking, the condition is given, VU is less than equal to of this two cases. First is 0.2 F dash C BWD, that is 313,242, and again second condition is 345,950. Ultimately the value of shear force is less than from this both cases, that means section is safe. Now we check shear friction reinforcement. First, mu is equal to 1.4 lambda, 1.4 × 1. okay, here grade of concrete is given 400. According to this, we take mu is equal to 1.4 lambda and mu is equal to 1.4. Now AVF, shear friction reinforcement, is equal to VU by phi FY into mu. VU is equal to 150,000, divide by phi is equal to beta 1, that is 0.85, 400, mu is equal to 1.4, answer is 315 mm². Now we provided tension reinforcement, that is equal to AN. AN is equal to NUC phi FY, and this NUC is equal to 30,000, phi is equal to 0.85, FY is equal to 400, and tension reinforcement we provided 88 mm². Flexure reinforcement AF is equal to MU phi FY into 0.85D. Ultimate moment is equal to 1.59 × 10⁷ divide by 0.95, then 400.85 into 370. Here we can take 0.85 also. Here we take round of figure. And answer is 140 mm square. This is the flexure reinforcement. Okay, here we find out three reinforcement. First is shear reinforcement, second is tension reinforcement, and third is our flexure reinforcement. Now primary tension reinforcement we check for case 1 and case 2. AS 2/3 ABF plus AN, and AS greater than 2/3 ABF is equal to 315 plus AN tension reinforcement 88. Answer is 298. AS is equal to, we can take 298 if our according to this condition. Then AH is equal to 1/3 of ABF. ABF is equal to 315. Our answer is 105. Then location of this stirrups is 2/3 of depth, 247. Now in second case, AS AF plus AN, AF is equal to, look at this, this AF is equal to 140 and second AN is equal to 88. And answer is 228. AS, we just a minute, AS here, ABF, AN and AF, okay, and AS greater than equal to 144 plus 88, that is 288. According to two cases, 298 will be more than this 228, so we select this case 1. AS is equal to 298 mm square and AH is equal to 105 mm square. Now check for minimum and maximum. Here minimum density 0.04 f dash c divided by fy, 0.04 f dash c is equal to 24.9. grade of steel is equal to 400 and answer is 0.00249. and according to this here, rho AS by BD, AS area of reinforcement is equal to 298, B width, D effective depth, answer is 0.00402, that is greater than this rho minimum, that means check is okay. Now we provide it horizontal reinforcement, minimum horizontal reinforcement, that is 0.5 AS minus AN, 0.5 AS is equal to 298 and AN is equal to, tension reinforcement is equal to 88, 210 mm square. AH is equal to 105 mm square, that we first of all find out, that is less than of this minimum horizontal reinforcement, that is 210. So we can select AH is equal to 210 mm square. Final reinforcement for corbel design, AS is equal to 298 mm square and AH is equal to 210 mm square. Okay, now the corbel reinforcement, AS 3D16, okay, AS is equal to 1/4 pi d square, 3 1/4 pi, d is equal to 16 square 603, and AH for our 105, AS 2 legged stirrups we provided here, okay, here we provided 3 number of 16 mm dia bar, 3 2 1/2 pi d square, or we can write pi by 4 d square also, 3 into 1/2 pi 1/4 pi, and diameter is provided 10. Our area of this horizontal reinforcement is 471 mm square and for total reinforcement is 603. Okay, now this one is the sketch for reinforcement, and here at hanging portion, just like cantilever, we provided 3 number of bar of 16 mm diameter, okay, and 2 legged stirrups, okay, here we provided 2 legged stirrups of 10 mm diameter, and distance between this top and this bottom of the stirrups will be 247 mm. Here our example of corbel is complete. In next session we start with new topic. Just now we stop here.